सगळी कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी जो एम एल ए आणि आम्ही सगळ्या एम एल ए मेळवयतली आमचं मेमोरँडम घेऊन. आमचे डिमांड असा, आमकां गोयांत कोल नाका, आमकां डबल ट्रॅक नाका, एक्सपांशन ऑफ हायवे नाका आणि ती ट्रान्समिशनूय लायन नाका. ते इतले आमचे फॉरेस्ट, आमचे गांव, आमची शेतां सगळें काबार करून उडयता. आतां आमचे वेळेचेर सगळो कोल वेळेचेर येता आनी ट्युरिजम आमचे काबार जातले. आमचो लोक मरता ते कोल उस्कार घेवन. कितलो कोवीड केसीस वास्को जाल्या. आमकां गव्हर्मेंटाक सांगपाक जाय आमच्या गोंयांत कोल हाडिनाका आनी ऑल्टरनेटीव सोर्सीस ऑफ रिन्युएबल एनर्जी त्यो यूज कर. आमकां कितलें वत आहा तेंच्यांनी सोलर पावर करूं जाता. लोकां सबसिडी दिवन कितें यू नो न्यू बिल्डींग्स काडटाय तेंकां बी सबसिडी दिवन सोलर पावर यूज करूं जाता. कोल हाडपाचो गरज ना. आमकां इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जाय म्हूण तुमच्या गांव पेड्यार कर, आमच्या गोंया पेड्यार करपाक आमकां गरज ना.
आज आमी आमगेलो नुवें कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी एम एल ए येयले आमी आनी ताका आमी मेमोरँडम सबमीट केला रेल्वे इशू डबल ट्रॅकिंग इशुवा लागून. आनी आमी ताका सगळें इन डिटेल एक्सप्लेन केला हेल्थ इशू वीथ रिगार्ड्स टू कोल. आनी बाबा शेनान आमकां थोड्या उतरांनी आमकां एश्युरंस दिला की तो लोकां बरो आहा म्हूण. आतां आमी चोवपाक रावतात वॉट इज द आउटकम गोईंग टू बी, बिकॉज वी डोंट वॉन्ट that we should go to him, that rather he should come to the people of Goa to take care of the matters, you know, regarding the railway.
Yeah. But majority of the part falls in his constituency, no? The part which is
see,
affected.
The major issue will be that there will be approximately 8 to 10 tracks laid at Majorda, which I don't know whether he is aware of. Majorda is going to be the coal hub. In addition to Chandor, Majorda is going to be the coal hub for the transit of coal to Maharashtra. So this is going to be a disaster for the people of Uttarda and Majorda unless this is taken care of in a war footing. And people are now today very agitated because they cannot take it anymore. And we at Goencha High Court will not be responsible, held responsible for any untoward this to by the natives of this place. So we again ask all the elected representatives or MLAs to kindly look into this matter. It is not that we should come to you. You should come to the people who have voted you to power. Yeah, thank you.
Came in front Wilfred D'Souza Babashan's place only to make a statement, not to make him know the situation. He knows the situation, but he's being arrogant and he's being judgmental about it. But the people of all the villages basically got aligned over here, and we asked him a certain question and he said he didn't know about it. Now you tell me, how would a MLA not know what is happening in Goa? How will a MLA not know what is happening in his constituency? How will a MLA not know what is going around? That means you are ignorant. You don't know what is happening. Then why are you sitting in the assembly for? Why are you reading the papers? Well, basically, he doesn't want to read the papers. That is a different issue. But today, coal has been passing through villages, my village in Nagua, in villages in Uttarda, Majorda. And I speak for those people because those people don't have people in the assembly to talk to them. And that is why they had elected a person called Mr. Babashan, but he's never done nothing about it. Dust is being spread every day by four wagons, every day which go through Nagua village, through Vasco, to everything. Passenger trains have stopped, but still trains are going around. And there is dust which is coming, coal dust which is coming all around 5 kilometers. This is a research which is done. And it is proved that this dust is harmful to the lungs, gets into the blood system and damages the blood system, resulting to cancer and other diseases. I request the people of Goa basically to get into this immediately. If we don't get into this immediately, we are privatizing our own land and giving it to Adani, who is making a private railway for himself. Not for Goa, not for anything. He is making a private railway for himself and all our MLAs alongside the coastal who are elected by the people are supporting him.
No awareness of the railways. This is main thing. Youth are aware of it. Sogle aware of it. I'm up to the Ubra, Utah Ubra, you go to Miss Ubra, my father. Come on. They're on the other. I'll Shemur radio with it. I'll pinch him as radio with it. I'm Utah Gari, Mazar Gari, we are not. I'm Ilia, Emulopal, I'm Gorita, Durga, Emulopal. I'm Trek and Naga.
तेंगेली मागणी मोठी एक कोलाज आहे पोल्युशन दात म्हणून आमगे माजोडदा उतोडदा इथी ती रेल्वे पास जाता आणि तेकोन जायती गोर हाय रेल्वे देखो इथं आमगेले डबल ट्रॅकिंग केले जाल्यार गोर वयता येता इथे चड कांसाली वयता माजोडे उतोडे वयता आणि आमगे चड तेकोन सारख्यो चर्चीस हाय माजोडदा चर्चा उतोडदा चर्चा हांगा आमकां लोकांक जायते इफेक्ट जाता आणि पोल्युशन आज ते सांगता येते भाषेन पोल आमगेले जिन्या चल जाल्यार बॅल्कनी लोकांक घरांचे काळे डास जाता एक रेल्वे गेली कोलाची जाल्यार तिंगा डास जाता हे ते ओपोज करपाक लागून कोल नाक म्हूण आनी डबल ट्रॅकिंग नाक म्हूण तेणी एक म्हाका आज मेमोरेंडमान दिला आनी अशें करून म्हाका एक माजोडदा पंचायतान एक पयली एक लॅटर केलोली ओपोज करपाक डबल ट्रॅकिंग ही हांवें ऑलरेडी लॅटर केलो आहा आमगे चीफ मिनिस्टराक आनी चीफ सॅक्रेटरी हेंय हांव तेंगे मेमोरेंडम हो कितें आहा तो हांव लॅटर करता आनी ते काल अशें सांगता ते भाशेन तिंगा एक्विजिशन जालें ना पूण काम स्टार्ट केलां ही हांव ते सीएमाक लॅटर करता कलेक्टराक करता एक्विजिशन जायना सांग लोकांक प्रॉपर्टी वचपाक जायना न्हू हें हांव आयज तांकां लॅटर करता.